Hello dear student, yes, welcome back to English class. In the last class we completed our first lesson, that is from section A, Dal Delight. Yes, so in today's class we are going to discuss the question answers of the Dal Delight chapter. So in your textbook on page number 6 you have this exercise homework. See here, first choose the right options from following. So they given 4 or 5 options for each and every question. You have to find out the right option and you have to write down it. Now I will read here first. Why did the Nawab Hasan Ali come to Qadir's food stall? So here options are given in your textbook. I will read. A, he wanted to taste Qadir's famous fritters. B, he had heard of the Qadir's fame as a cook and wanted to taste his best dish. Or option C, he wanted to taste Qadir's best dish. Or option D, he wanted to give him some money. So answer, which is the correct answer? Yes, so option B is the right answer, that is he had heard of Qadir's fame as a cook and wanted to test his best dish. Got it? Now come to the second question. Why did Qadir lose a lot of customer? Yes, so here lose, you just make it correct. LOSE, lose a lot of customer. So here, yes, lose you have to write, lot of customer. So answer is what? Here I'll read. He was a very messy cook, or he was a very fussy cook, or he charged a lot of money for the food he served, or option D, he was not a very good cook. So here answer is option B, he was a very fussy cook. Got it? Now come to the third question. Why was Sadiq worried when the Nawab refused to respond his call immediately? Okay, why was the Sadiq worried when the Nawab refused to respond to his call immediately? Why? So here I will read option. Option A, the dal would become dry and tasteless. Option B, his father would give away the dal. Option C, his father would have to cook a new dish. Or option D, his father would blame him for it. So here answer is option B, his father would give away the dal. So for these three questions, see, answer is only option B, B and B. Got it? Now come to the second question, B. Question number B, complete the table. So here in your textbook on page number 6, they given a small table, and in the left side they given the statement column and the right side reason column is there. Got it? What is the statement and what is reason? So that you have to write. So first they given by solving here. So first I will read here. Sadiq felt like crying. Why he felt like crying? So here what is the reason? So in reason column you have to write, he was afraid of his father not being rewarded. Got it? Now the second. See here, what is the statement? His father was being difficult as usual. So what is the reason? Yes, Qadir was very fussy cook and was putting forth a lot of condition. He was just putting a lot of condition, so he felt very difficult. Next, so this answer you have to write in reason column. Next, the third. See here, his father, here you have to write down, his father had nearly spoilt everything. So here you write his. Yes, his father had nearly spoilt everything. So answer in resume column, what you have to write? Kadir had almost angered the Nawab and would have lost the chance of getting reward. So this was the reason. Next, fourth one. All his dreams were fading away. What was the reason? Yes, answer. Sadiq was losing all hope of getting a reward from the Nawab. So his dream was fading away. He was thinking, if my father will not behave properly, Nawab will get angry and he will not give money. Got it? Next. Fifth CN. He knew he is or his father, okay? He knew his father would laugh and give here, right here. His, okay? So, he knew his father would laugh and give him some money. So, answer, what you have to write in resume column? Sadiq knew that his father would be happy after knowing about his smartness and so he would get a reward. So, this is answer. So, here what you have to do? See, these five statements are there and five reasons I given. Yes, you have to write down these answers in the reason column properly. So, you have to draw the table. Now, come to the question C. What is question C? That is think and answer. So, think and answer means usually students, what you are thinking while reading this question, you have to think yourself and you have to write. So, here as per my thinking, I given answers. So, read this answer and if you have another answer, you can write down it. Yes. First question. Why was a rich man like Nawab Hasan Ali willing to come to a poor man's food stall? What was the reason? Yes, here you see. Nawab Hasan Ali had heard of Muhammad Qadir's fame as a cook. And he also liked tasting new dishes. So, that is why the Nawab visited the poor man's shop. Got it? Because he wanted to taste new things or new dishes. So, he came there. Next, the second question. Sadiq had a dream for his father. What was this dream and how did he work to make it come true? Yes, what was the dream of the Sadiq? Yes, here I written C. Sadiq wanted his father to be rewarded by the Nawab after he tasted Qadir's urad dal. This was his dream for his father. Okay, he will give the award, he was thinking. When Sadiq realized that the Nawab was too engrossed in flying kites, Sadiq asked his friend Aman to cut the Nawab's kite, hoping that it would compel the Nawab to come with him to Qadir's shop. Otherwise, what will happen? Yes, otherwise Qadir would give away the dal. Yes, the dal. Here you write down the dal. Yes. You have to write down this dal. And yes, I will write here. Here you make it correct. Dal. Got it. Dal. And Sadiq's plan worked and he fulfilled his dreams for father. And here also his. Got it? These changes you have to do, dear students, here. Yes. Now, you all understood. So, what you have to do? after watching this video, you have to write down it very neatly and properly in your homework notebook. Got it? And you have to send it to my personal number. So while writing, just write down the spellings properly and then read it once. Okay, you have to read this all. You have to practice it. Got it? Just draw this column and properly just draw the table and write down the statements in statement column and write down the reason in reason column. Yes, so very interesting chapter this was, Dal Delight. Hope you all understood this chapter. Yes, so once again I will tell you, write it properly. Yes, and complete the homework. Got it? And send it to me. In the next class I will send you the grammar question answers and even second chapter which we completed here. Yes, we completed first part of the All American Slurp. So in the next class we will going to complete our second part of the All American Slurp. Till, take care. Thank you. Have a nice day.